they make it back out before Odin has a missile lock on us.
There are three different Odin control centers on the Ausmerzer. Two of them controlling the automated defense system. The Hugin control center for the port defenses, the Union control center for the starboard defenses. Finally, there's the Odin main control center for the ship itself.
Understood. How do we get to them?
There's a terminal concealed in the floor in the center of the room, which will open the door leading to the Hugin control center.
Found it.
The other parts of the ship are harder to access from your location. Bring up the ship schematics in the terminal and see if there's a way to reach them, Anya.
William, find a Hugin control center and shut down the port defense system. I'll stay here and try to figure out our way around this ship.